a video on how to use the 7 televisions, not counting the movie theater, at 6583 Lookout Drive. Of the 7 televisions, 3 of them are smart TVs. You can turn the TVs on by hitting the power button on this cable remote. The 3 that are smart TVs are also going to have this remote in addition to this remote. But if you just want to watch cable TV, you can use this remote, turn the television on, come over. Most people like to use the guide button, and then you can scroll up and down the television for the guide. If you really want to look for something, you can hit menu here. You'll have a menu that will come up, and you can scroll over to search. Let's say you wanted to look for a particular football game. You could hit select on that and go look by sport, NC2A football. You could go to the all the way down to, let's say, the Pac-12. We're in Utah, who's in the Pac-12, and you could go to your favorite football team. Let's say we pick USC, and then it's going to show you the next time USC is up. They play Notre Dame in this particular case. If you come back to the want to use the smart TV functions, what you do have to do is let the TV, once you turn it on, either with this remote or that remote, it has to rest for about 5 minutes so that it can talk to the internet. Once it does, you hit the smart TV function on the television, which is the colored box that you see here. Once you hit that button, you'll see some apps come up. You can scroll down and then go over to, say, Netflix in this case, and search with this button for a particular movie. So that's the smart feature. If for some reason it says that TV is still thinking, you have to turn it off, let the TV warm up before you hit the smart button feature and search for Netflix. Pandora is also hooked up to this. So if you want to listen to music in the family room, you would hit the middle button. Again, the apps would come up. You would click on the Pandora, and you can play music up there. There's 3 speakers that go in the living room. In this particular room, there's also a DVD. Not many people use them. There's 10,000 movies on Netflix through the smart app. But if you did bring a DVD and want to hook it up, you would just come over to the source button, hit this. It'll switch over the DVD player, and you can play your DVDs. DVDs are down below in this particular bedroom. Now, the other televisions that are in the house, besides the smart TVs, are all relatively simple. You have a power the TV button up with this. You turn the cable box on with this, and you control the TV through the cable box with this. They're all fairly similar, if not exactly the same as this.